Hello friends, welcome to the TechLizen channel. So friends, today I will talk about Minisquorum V3 AMD based tablet. So friend, Minisquorum has introduced the sophisticated tablet convertible named the V3 AMD tablet operating on the Windows 11 x64 platform, and this versatile 3-in-1 device can function as a standalone 14-inch tablet or be enhanced with the dock that incorporate keyboard, trackpad, and built-in stand, and the tablet's physical dimensions measure 318x213x9.8mm with a weight of 946 grams, and its 14-inch display boasts a 16:10 aspect ratio and a sharp 2560x1600 pixel resolution. The display offers a fast 165Hz refresh rate, complete coverage of the DCI-P3 color space, and a maximum brightness of 500 nits. Furthermore, the touchscreen is highly responsive and supports MBP 2.6 SLA technology, providing suitable sensitivity for natural handwriting with a stylus. In terms of connectivity, it offers Wi-Fi 6E and Bluetooth 5.3 for wireless communication. It features a USB Type-C V-Link with DisplayPort input, two high-speed 40 Gbps USB 4 ports, a fingerprint reader for secure authentication, and 4-pole headset jack and fan. The device equipped with an AMD Ryzen 7 8040U series half-point processor, complemented by 32 GB of LPDDR5, 6400 memory, and capacious 2 TB M.2 Generation 4 NVMe SSD. If you like my video, please do like, share, and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.